Today I'm joined by the new City Clerk for the City of Coral, and that's Manon Levesque. Welcome, Manon.
Thanks, Todd.
Congratulations on behalf of Cogeco TV and the citizens of Cornwall. I know you're looking forward to this position.
I sure am.
Manon, maybe you could start off by telling us about the position first and foremost. I know we see you on TV every 2 weeks helping keep council rung in, but what's the position encompass?
So that's a very small part of the job, is what you see on TV is conducting the meetings and calling on procedures. But our department is also responsible for different programs. So we have the messenger program that delivers and picks up mail throughout all of our buildings. We have the main reception hosted in our department. We have photocopying for the corporation. We issue licenses for lotteries and for marriages. We perform marriages in our department as well. Freedom of Information Act, accessibility, municipal elections. So there's a whole wide umbrella of duties that sit under the department.
Now, we'll touch a little further in the interview in regards to those duties, but let's go back to, if I'm correct, 2003 when you first came to the city, and
yes,
let's go back to the history of Manon Levesque with the City of Cornwall.
And so going back all those years, I remember applying for the job. I worked for the city solicitors, and I went for the interview and got the job for the administrative assistant, and had a real good chuckle at looking back at all the past files with all my signature on all the documents. And so it was the perfect fit to transition into a new career. And so I started as administrative assistant, and a year further I was appointed acting deputy clerk until I finished all my courses, and then was appointed deputy clerk officially in 2007. And this new role that just happened on February 28th.
Now, in the new role, you were referring to some of the highlights of the position. I know there's many highlights in this position, but you were talking about weddings. Maybe you can elaborate to the viewers what part of that job encompasses weddings.
And so I would say probably in 2004, they were, 2000, I can't remember exactly the date. It's been about 13, 12 years that we've been performing weddings for the City of Cornwall. And so it's a civil marriage ceremony, and it has to be one of the highlights of my life. I don't think there's too many people on earth that can say that they're part of somebody's most important day in their lives. And so it's always a happy occasion when the clients come in and get their marriage license. We sit down and get to know each other a little bit and find out what they're looking for. So I do customize all the marriage ceremonies for my couples. So I've done special weddings. I did one on the ice, a hockey theme.
Wow.
I did a wedding barefoot on a beach. I did a wedding dressed up in a costume. I was Agent Carter at the Cape event last year where Carol and Randy Sovey got married. And so it's always fun. No two couples are the same and they're always different.
Now, Manon, also with the city clerk's position, correct me if I'm wrong on this comment, but if there's any position within City Hall that's mandatory by the province, isn't it this position?
It is. It is mandated by the Municipal Act. So you must have a city clerk.
And the reason I would bring that up is for the fact that when we see you dealing with city council, and I alluded to a little earlier in regards to making sure the rules and procedures are in place, that's probably the biggest part of your job dealing with city council on a daily basis is rules and procedures.
It is. And so we have a procedural bylaw that we follow. And so if the mayor has any questions on the procedures, he would come to me and ask me what the procedures are. And we also have a code of conduct for councillors to follow as well.
So that's interesting. As viewers, people do see through the council meetings that there's a lot of consultation between you and the mayor.
Yes.
Now, going forward through the position at City Hall, through the clerk's office, if the general public has any questions for the clerk or the clerk's office, how do they go about asking those questions?
And so we do have on our website easy to fill out contact us forms. It's easy. My email is mlevesque@cornwall.ca. Or they can always call the main reception, who happens to be in my department, and will surely connect them to me easily.
And if there is people looking to get married, is that the same process?
That's the exact same process.
And now, before we wrap up, Manon, obviously you've been at the city for a few years now. What's the biggest challenge you see for yourself going forward in this new position?
I think right now the city is really looking at a culture shift. So the management team have been working really hard at bringing up the level of service for the city. And so we're undergoing a really big training program right now for our leaders, for customer service. So if anything, it's really to polish up on our skills and really be the best that we can be. So it'll be it'll be fun to achieve, but a lot of work to get there as well.
And how do you feel to be a local resident in probably the second highest position in the city of Coral?
Well, I wouldn't go that far, but I am a local resident. I love my city and I love working for the city of Cornwall.
And again, that's Manon Levesque. That's your new city clerk, and she looks forward to working with you, the general public. I'm Todd Lalonde for Community Matters.